Roger was there, and it was back whenever we had the hay field over there where, was it, is it,
what's Country Air.
Country Air. You all remember this.
It's a big old field.
Yeah, and Green Day's on the 2840 baling hay, and I'm the only one on the wagon.
Lord be with you, son.
Yeah, he's just spitting in the back, and he never looks back. And Roger, I'm the only one, period. There's like 1,200 bales of hay.
I know.
And Roger's like, oh, I gotta go get some more wagons, man. I'll be back. You see how tough stuff. Baling it and unloading the same day.
You know why?
I'm upset.
You know why?
Johnny, I'm on 2,400 myself.
You know why? That you had to.
You ain't gonna have a bag down. You better.
Because we go down that hill and we're slow down and all the bales will fall off and it'd be unloaded.
He never did. And I had a couple other things. I was going to use the verse that Mom used, and I really do believe we're a family that's blessed because we're blessed. So I truly believe that, and I think it's faithfulness of my parents as well. And I'm real grateful for that.
Okay. No, I'm like, now it's going next. I don't really have a. I just remember grandmother one night. I guess I was when we moved into our new house. Of course, I'm a little bit of chicken when I stay home by myself, especially in a new house. And grandmother called, and Johnny happened to be at church that night. And I was late, and I was just sitting there. I had to Maggie and Ben, I was sitting there scared to death waiting for Johnny to get home. And grandmother just happened to call in blue. And I was talking to her, and she just told me the Bible verse, 2 Timothy 1:7. God has not given us a spirit of fear, but a power of love and a sound mind. And I've never forgotten that. And I really, I just keep that to heart. And I appreciate all your godly wisdom and the example you are.
Okay, anybody?